Looking at the night, seeing the moon, noticing the stars, how they all share the sky. We know that there's a purpose in things, and this is a beautiful scene, but why? And it was here when we got here, chances are it'll be here when we're not. And if it's here for us to see, then it's here for you and me, which leads to belief in
La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah, Salatullahi wa salamullah,
ala Habibullah,
Sayyid al-Wujud, Muhammad Nabiullah. Muhammad Rasulullah.
Looking for the Lord that scattered the mountains and adorned them with fountains that run so free, gave us oxygen from leaves and flowers and trees. What a beautiful design that you and me can breathe. And if it weren't for the sun, how she delivers the dawn with a warmth and the light, then we might not see. But it's clear to understand we were created with a plan that he delivered to man through his beloved El Habib. It was
La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah, As-salatullahi wa salamullah,
ala Habibullah,
Sayyid al-Wujud, Muhammad Nabiullah. La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah.
Who is this man? Muhammad, peace be upon him. His companions asked his wife, Aisha, may Allah be pleased with her, who knew him intimately. Who is Muhammad? And she replied, Muhammad is the walking Quran.
He was to wake for Allah, to sleep for Allah, to fast for Allah, to eat for Allah, to smile for Allah, to cry for Allah. He lived for Allah, that he would die for Allah, and he prayed to Allah that you and me could see. To be a slave of Allah is to live and die free. Now I pray, Allah, give him blessings and peace. You were here, Allah, and he helped us to see that it was La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah, As-salatullahi wa salamullah,
ala Habibullah,
Sayyid al-Wujud, Muhammad Nabiullah. La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah.
La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah, Salatullahi wa Salamullah,
Ala Habibullah,
Sayyid al-Wujud, Muhammad Nabiullah. La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah. Looking at the night, seeing the moon, noticing the stars, how they all share the sky. We know that there's a purpose in things, and this is a beautiful scene, but why? And it was here when we got here, chances are it'll be here when we're not. And if it's here for us to see, then it's here for you and me, which leads to belief in
La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah, As-salatullahi wa salamullah,
ala Habibullah,
Sayyid al-Wujud, Muhammad Nabiullah.
the mountains and adorned them with fountains that run so free. Gave us oxygen from leaves and flowers and trees. What a beautiful design that you and me can breathe. And if it weren't for the sun, how she delivers the dawn with a warmth and the light, then we might not see. But it's clear to understand we were created with a plan that he delivered to man through his beloved El Habib. It was Sayyidina illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah, As-salatullahi wa salamullah
ala Habibullah.